And I remember being at Camp Travis and being in, you know, the tents, you know, those old tents. They're cabins now, but the old tents were, they were hot. We'll just say that for the least. They were hot, hot, hot. And I remember one night a bunch of us coaches left the other coach in the tent, and I remember waking a few of them up by reaching through the side of the tent and grabbing onto them. And we went and to go sleep in the refrigerator in the kitchen. And when we got in there, the TCs were already in there with their sleeping bags, so we just were able to wake them up and then have to go back to bed because we actually snuck in and tried to scare them, and it didn't really work out too well. But I just remember we did that, and then we had to go back because they already had their sleeping bags in the freezer or the refrigerator sleeping, which was a smart idea when you were sleeping in a tent that was that hot.